Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
Up to this point, Ricochet has seen plenty of success here in WWE.
Won titles with his unbelievable agility.
It's like Ricochet found the options menu for life and turned off the gravity option.
Yeah, no camera tricks, no hidden wires. Ricochet, he's the real deal.
Two men who have transformed sports entertainment as we know it.
Let me guess, Byron, you were one of those kids that came to see a WCW.
Sometimes.
Yeah, I was all about the NWO. One more for the good guys.
Hey, you think Scott Hall will give us a survey tonight?
Two men who would lay the groundwork for what would eventually become the New World Order.
One massive defection to WCW by Scott Hall and Kevin Nash completely changed the direction of the Monday Night Wars.
The following champion versus champion contest is a tornado tag team match and is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 575 pounds, Braun Strowman and Ricochet. And their opponents at a combined weight of 608 pounds. They are the NXT Tag Team Champions, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall, the Outsiders.
The goal is obtaining those Tag Team Championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. And Scott Hall looking more than ready for this fight right about now.
That's because the Outsiders are the epitome of cool, Cole. Nothing gets to them. And because of their size, just about nothing can reach them.
Nash and Hall definitely carry themselves a certain way in and out of the ring. It should be interesting to see them in action here tonight.
I have a feeling we're going to need a scorecard to keep track of all the action we're about to see.
to the ring. Sharp punch. Nash getting it done. Ricochet has to bounce back. Pump kick.
Of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, the monster of my man with freakish strength. Way up there.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
And Hall timed that.
Kick. That's disrespectful.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Oh, over the top.
Outside of the ring is not where this guy wants to be. Here we go.
Take off.
Suicide. Perched up top.
Look out below.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Back into the ring. The following slam. Oh, look at this. How pretty is this? Oh, backpack face buster. Catching a drop kick.
Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for cover.
No way. Shoulder up at two.
Holy moly, how?
Amazing touches. Save!
Still got more fight here.
Strowman here.
I mean, this is what we...
There's the save. How close was that?
That was just disrespectful.
STO! Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Just in case you needed a reminder that Kevin Nash redefines cool every time he steps into the ring. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. That'll break his arm. Vicious. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Maybe not. This is not going to end well. How about a powerbomb?
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.